What happens to these people that it's not just that they've vanished, but we haven't heard anything in all this time? And because we all know how impossible it is, and it's where every conspiracy falls apart. How do you keep everyone quiet?
Brad, I'm glad you brought that up because we have been talking about this. I've been getting questions from viewers on social media, through email, and even on the streets, especially today, on a day when we deal with the supernatural, when we go to church, the supernatural power of God. You deal with all of that. People are saying to me, why aren't you talking about the possibility, and I'm just putting it out there, that something odd happened to this plane, something beyond our understanding. Have you dealt with that on your show, and are you surprised that people are raising those questions?
Listen, when you do a show like Decoded, no one gets crazier email than me. And we all, you know, we all kind of roll our eyes at conspiracy theories. But what conspiracy theories do is they ask the hardest, most outrageous questions sometimes. But every once in a while, they're right. And that's what we have to remember here. I mean, right, I think why it's captured our attention is because there is no logical explanation right now. Right? You can say, oh, it crashed into the ocean, but something just seems, where are the parts? Where are the pieces? Why did it keep going for 7 hours? Why do you have a guy on board who gives his watch and his ring to his wife and says, keep this for my boys in case something happens to me? And that's not some stranger. He's a mechanical engineer. Something smells wrong. And, you know, one of my favorite reporters once said to me that the American people always will sniff for the truth until they find it. And there's something about the story that just strikes us at our core where something seems really fishy. It just smells terrible. And you know what? When that happens, I'm not one of those believers in, you know, that aliens came down or anything like that. But you do have to stop and go, how does a jetliner with almost 200 people on it disappear?
Absolutely.
How are they just gone?
Absolutely.